If you were to follow a busy doctor as he makes his daily round of calls, you'd find yourself having a mighty busy time keeping up with him. Time out for many men of medicine usually means just long enough to enjoy a cigarette. And because they know what a pleasure it is to smoke a mild, good-tasting cigarette, they're particular about the brand they choose. In a repeated national survey, doctors in all branches of medicine, doctors in all parts of the country were asked, "What cigarette do you smoke, doctor?" Once again, the brand named most was Camel. Yes, according to this repeated nationwide survey, more doctors smoke Camels than any other cigarette. Why not change to Camels for the next 30 days and see what a difference it makes in your smoking enjoyment? See how Camels agree with your throat. See how mild and good-tasting a cigarette can be.
Welcome back to KOWR 102, Free Radio Wasteland. The only radio frequency without the gloom of doomsday. Now, if you're just tuning in and you can hear that sound, that's someone trying to get into my station. I don't know who they are or what they want, because there's nothing in here but myself and a very limited collection of records. So I'm going to go out and check who that is, and fittingly, enjoy some Bad Moon Rising. Bad Moon Rising by Creedence Clearwater. Kind of a fitting song. So I had a bit of a gunfight there, as you probably heard on the mic. I think I got them all. There's about 16 guys out there. But you can never be sure out here in the wasteland. So the next song, fittingly, because I think we're alone now.
Say when we're together, watch how you play. They don't understand, and so we're running just as fast as we can, holding on to one another's hand, trying to get away into the night. Then I put my arms around you and then tumble to the ground, and then I say, I think we're alone now. Doesn't seem to be anyone around. I think we're alone now. Beating of our hearts is the only sound. Got to hide what we're doing, 'cause what would they say if they only knew? And so we're running just as fast as we can, holding on to one another's hand, trying to get away into the night. Then I put my arms around you and tumble to the ground, and then I say, I think we're alone now. Doesn't seem to be anyone around. I think we're alone now. Beating of our hearts is the only sound.
That was a bluegrass version of the 80s classic. It's all country and southern here today, because I think this radio station used to be a country radio station. So it's all I got. So if you love southern style rock, country, bluegrass, we got it all here for you at KOWR 102 FM. Everybody now.
About a life of crime, 'cause that's what I'll have to do. They know just what I'm going through. And it's so hard to be a lover when you say you're only in it for fun. Playing with the queen of hearts, knowing it ain't really smart. The joker ain't the only fool who'll do anything for you. Playing with the queen of hearts, and knowing it ain't really smart. The joker ain't the only fool.
That was Queen of Hearts by Juice Newton. Don't think anyone remembers what Juice is anymore. It's been hard out here in the wasteland. To any survivors out there tuning in, congratulations on getting your radio working. We're going to be here all night playing some southern hits. But first, a word from our sponsors.
Today we will focus on strength. In the wasteland, essential supplies will be scarce. When an item of value is found, keep it close and away from bullies. The stronger you are, the more you can carry. Be sure to know your limits, or you may find it challenging to escape from hazardous scenarios, no matter how strong you are. There are other situations where you may find yourself in close proximity to unfriendly neighbors. For such cases, you must learn to defend yourself using your natural strength. Use anything sharp or sturdy enough to swing. Get creative with your implement, but stay reasonable. And look for anything that can further enhance your innate vigor. The greater your strength, the greater the impact. But remember, some moments require more than muscle.
See these two portable radios? Well, watch this. Let her go, Betsy. Sorry, friend. You old-style portables have to go. But look at our new RCA Victor portable radio. Came through without a chip. Here's the world's first and only portable radio in the non-breakable impact case. So rugged, it's the only radio case with a 5-year guarantee against chipping, cracking, or breaking in normal use. Of course, a tube might jar loose, but that's easily fixed. The important thing is RCA Victor's non-breakable impact case means no chipping, no cracking, no breaking. And hear that tone. It's RCA Victor's great golden throat sound. See the world's only portables with the non-breakable impact case as low as $27.95 at your RCA Victor dealer.
Thanks for listening, guys. You're tuned to KOWR 102, Radio Free Wasteland. A lot of those ads are pre-programmed into this machine, so I don't think any of those products exist anymore. But I mean, hey, if you find one in the junk heap, you know what it is. Now, the thing about Wasteland is trying to find love. And you guys out there got anybody? You better keep them close, because it can all go sour. Just like this classic song, All My Exes.
Texas is a place I'd dearly love to be with all my exes live in Texas. And that's why I hang my hat in Tennessee. Rosanna's down in Texarkana, wanted me to push her broom. Sweet Eileen's over in Abilene, she forgot I hung the moon. And Allison in Galveston somehow lost her sanity. And Dimples, who now lives in Temple's, got the law looking for me. All my exes live in Texas. And Texas is a place I'd dearly love to be. But all my exes live in Texas. And that's why I hang my hat in Tennessee. I remember that old Brazos River where I learned to swim. But it brings to mind another time where I wore my welcome thin. By transcendental meditation, I go there each night. But I always come back to myself long before daylight. Cause all my exes live in Texas. And Texas is a place I'd dearly love to be. But all my exes live in Texas. And that's why I hang my hat Tennessee. Some folks think I've been hiding. There's a rumor that I died, but I'm alive and well in Tennessee.
That guy sure did have trouble with a lot of women. Now we're just trying to do our best out here, and sometimes if you go too fast, that's how you get killed. So maybe you could take a leaf out of this song by Foghat.
Take it easy.
My God, that is a long song. Well, at least to help me kill some time here. You're listening to KOWR 102 FM. Another way to kill time? You can actually radio in and talk to me if you want. The frequency is 102.656. Now, the next song coming up is by the legend Ray Charles. Not many people know he did a version of this, and I found this in a dusty cellar back here. But it's Country Roads by Ray Charles.
Listen here. Go ahead.
Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountain, Shenandoah River. Life is older there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, blowing like a breeze. Country road, Lord, I'll take you home. Dusty, painted on the sky, misty taste of moonshine, tear up for my eyes.
Now you stop.
Country road, y'all. Take me home.
Listening to the KOWR 102 Radio Free Wasteland. We actually have a caller here on the radio. Let's go over and see what he wants.
Hey, dude. It's like, I love your tunes, dude. But it's the year 2060. Put on something a bit more modern, dude.
That's a very good point. I was trying to find something more modern in here, and I came upon Jack White. So here we go, the bluegrass version, Top Yourself.
Thanks, Dad.
One, two, three, four. How you gonna top yourself when there is nobody else? How you gonna do it by yourself? Cause I'm not gonna be here to help you. Yeah. Yourself when there is nobody else. How you gonna do it by yourself? Cause I'm not gonna be here to help you. How you gonna do it alone when I don't pick up my phone? I'd love to give a dog a bone, but I'm not gonna stick around to help you. Yourself when your man stops ringing your bell. You're right between heaven and hell, and you're gonna need the good Lord to help you. How am I gonna make you see that this ain't no way to be? See, you've been getting it all for free. Guess you better get yourself a sugar daddy to help you. Hey. Like a spinning top mama, but you're spinning out of control. Yeah, take sleeping with a snake like you do, rip apart my soul. Yeah, yeah, rip apart my soul, rip apart my soul. Give up my midnight creep, girl. How you gonna get that deep when your daddy ain't around here to do it to you? Yeah, how you gonna do it alone? And I don't pick up my phone. I'd love to give a dog a bone, but I'm not gonna stick around to help you.
KOWR 102. I hope that satisfied you, young man. There's not much modern stuff here, so it's quite tough to find. Now, I will take calls all night if I have to. Here's a question for you. Do you remember where you were when the bombs fell? I know, war is hell. So here's War Pigs. Thank you.
generals gathered in their masses, just like witches at black masses. Evil minds that plot destruction, sorcerer of death's construction. In the fields the body's burning, as the war machine keeps turning. Death and hatred to mankind, poisoning their brainwashed minds. Oh Lord, yeah! Politicians hide themselves away. They only started the war. Why should they go out to fight? They leave that up to the poor. Yeah. Time will tell them their power minds. Making war just for fun. Treating people just like pawns in chess. Waiting till the judgment day comes. Yeah. World stops turning, ashes where the body's burning. No more war pigs had the power, hand of God has struck the hour. Day of judgment, God is calling, on their knees the war pigs crawling. Begging mercy for their sins, Satan laughing spreads his wings. Oh Lord, yeah.
Crazy version of that song. I don't have any proper versions of songs here, because as I said, it's an old country western station that I broke into years ago. I've been broadcasting what's in here, and there ain't much. Now before that song, I asked you where you were when the bombs fell. We got a few people trying to come through on the radio, and we'll get to them. But first, more sponsors.
In this chapter, we focus on perception. It is the unfortunate truth that when you go above ground, you will be faced with many post-nuclear nuisances. These frightening menaces will come in all different shapes and sizes and pose an immediate threat to your survival. You must learn to deal with these dangers, but may find this challenging at first. That's why we've provided you with the Vault-Tec assisted targeting system, so you can scan the threat and pinpoint areas of weakness. And the higher your perception, the more accurate you will be. Why, you'll put Davy Crockett to shame. There may be times when you must engage in questionable activities. Your perception can help keep you safe during these morally ambiguous moments. Practice your pilfering on youths, the elderly, or the incapacitated. As you continue to purloin your way to success, try more challenging targets and more skillful techniques for greater returns. Don't get too cocky there, sport.
A whiplash of terror turned a circus of beautiful women into creatures without souls in
Circus of Horrors.
The strange thrills.
The beauty and blood of the most bizarre circus in the world.
A shocking story set to the spectacular background of the greatest show on earth.
With a brilliant international cast and starring 200 world-famous circus acts.
See them defy death. Hundreds of feet above the ground.
See the roaring bareback ride through the circle of flames and knives.
See the clowns, the animals, the glamour, and all the color of the circus.
Plus a gripping story as a maniacal killer runs rampant in one of the most terrifying mysteries ever seen on the screen.
See Circus of Horrors in Spectacolor from American International.
Welcome back to KOWR 102 Radio Free Wasteland. And again, I'm not affiliated with any of those adverts because there's no one here to pay me. And I'm pretty sure that movie no longer exists. But again, if you find it in the scrap heap, you know what it is. Now, we're going to go over to the radio because we said we had a caller. Hello, caller. Where were you when the bombs fell?
Hey, Jimmy, the thing is, when I didn't get any of the messages of when the bombs fell, I was actually masturbating, and it blew me clean out the window.
Oh God, you were masturbating?
Yeah, I didn't know that there was a whole thing going on, and it blew me clean out the window.
And you survived, I'm assuming?
Yeah, I fell into a deep hole, and I kind of stayed there playing with myself for a few days, and when I emerged, the world was destroyed.
Oh, you're damn right. Now, let's get back to it. If you want to call, it's 102.656 FM. Just grab a ham radio and just get to it.
Something with them. We'll make something out of them. Mm-hmm. Make some money out of them at least. Hey, if you ain't gonna use it, just give it to us. We'll give it a home. Well,
yard. Are you going to give it to us?
Oh, Meg, don't be rude.
Or not.
They might need it. If you don't want it, we'll take it. If you don't want to give it to us, we keep walking by. Keep going, we're not tired, but got plenty of places to go. Lots of homes we ain't been to yet. On the west side, the southwest side, Middle East, rich house, dog house, outhouse, old folks house, house for unwed mothers, halfway homes, catacombs, twilight zones. Looking for techniques, turntables to gramophones. So take a last lick of your ice cream cone and lock up what you still want to own.
That's a banger of a song. Some of the more modern stuff I have here, and I got some of the real old stuff. So coming up next, Lloyd Prince, Lordy Miss Claudie. Classic right there. Now, most of you are radioing in about news. Apparently there's a group of cannibals up on the mountain there. They go by the name of Pete and Joe. They're luring people in with campfires, strays, people who might be looking for supplies. So if you are up on them Iron Hills, be careful, because there's a fire on the mountain.
My Carolina home, had dreams about the West and started to roam. 6 long months on a dust covered trail. They say heaven's at the end, but so far it's been hell. And there's fire on the mountain. eyes and blood lined the streets. Men were shot down for the sake of having fun, or just to hear the noise of their 44 guns. And there's fire on the mountain, lightning in the air, gold in them hills, and it's waiting for me there. Now my widow, she weeps by my grave, tears flow free for her man she couldn't save. Shot down in cold blood by a gun that carried fame, all for the useless and no good, worthless claim. And there's fire on the mountain, lightning in the air, gold in them hills, and it's waiting for me there. And there's fire on the mountain, lightning in the air, gold in them hills, and it's waiting for me there.
Heed the mountains. Now we're getting a lot of weather over the radio. Now I don't know if this is a joke, because there's only two seasons out here in the wasteland. Desert summer, near where the bombs fell, and freezing cold winter everywhere else. If you're out there in the winter tonight, boys, wrap up warm. And I also have this request coming in for some guys out there by the train tracks. This is Crazy Train.
To listen to my words, yeah.
You're listening to KOWR 102, Radio Free Wasteland. And now, I said it before, but I apologize. I have no real versions of songs, just bluegrass and country. So it's all southern all day. Now, more news has come in that those cannibals seem to have grown in numbers. It looks like there's two other guys with them. One's been described as a little rat-faced dickhead, and the other built like a brick shithouse. So if you're out in those mountains, make sure they don't put a spell on you.
We'll be right back.
amazing song by CCR. What great band. Now, I'm going to be taking more calls after the break. If you have any requests you want, any songs you want played, give me some news, give me some weather, whatever you're feeling, just hit me up. KOWR 102 FM. Get me on the radio.
Here's Bob Graham of Indianapolis, all set to prove the hand is quicker than the eye. Watch closely now. You may want to mystify your friends. After the string is threaded through the straw, he bends the straw and straightens the string. Next, he clips off the peak of the straw and throws it away. Now, he puts the straws together and pulls the string through. Presto! It's still in one piece, believe it or not. Say, that's slick. Come on, tell us how you did it, Bob. Well, then at least tell us where we can learn tricks like that. Thanks. Come on, folks, let's look. Well, it's the famous Bike Party and Magic Stunts book. You can get one for two whiz wrappers and 6 cents in coin or stamps. The whiz bar is made in the famous bike kitchens. It's cellophane wrapped for freshness, supplies quick energy. The world's biggest candy value, only a nickel. Sold everywhere, and boy, it's good. Remember, get your Party and Magic Stunts book by sending two whiz wrappers and 6 cents in coin or stamps to Paul F. Bike Company, Department 1, Chicago. Full instructions on every whiz wrapper.
Our topic today is endurance. We will all be faced with many new and unfamiliar health risks, such as infection, sudden loss of limb, and above all, harmful radiation. Fortunately, your formidable endurance has turned your body into a hard-working machine that can resist the harmful effects of radiation and physical violence. Like any machine, then, your body must be well-maintained to stay in tip-top shape. While average Joes will survive on old packaged standbys, your ironclad insides will allow you to seek fresh meat. Radiation poisoning may have enlarged your favorite meals. This means more healthful nutrition for you. Take caution not to bite off more than you can chew. Endurance can also provide new options for food, some of which can be an acquired taste. Gone are the days of exercising for fun. Instead, you will need to combine athletics with crucial survival activities. The greater your endurance, the further you can go. Just be certain to be mindful of others.
Welcome back. Thanks for listening to KOWR 102, Radio Free Wasteland. Now, I know I said I'd get to some calls after the break, but it appears that those raiders are trying to get back into my station. So this is me asking you for help. If any of you out there have some big gun power, maybe a militia or something, you gotta help me out. I'm at 52.65 degrees north, 63.666 degrees east, in an old radio station up there. If you can help me out, it'd be much appreciated. And now, something fitting to the situation. Big Iron.
Hello, darling. Nice to see you.
It's been a long time. You're just as lovely as you used to be. How's your new love? Are you happy? Hope you're doing fine. Just to know her means so that time. How am I doing? Yes, I'm doing all right, except I can't sleep and I cry all night till dawn. What I'm trying to say is I love you and I miss you and I'm so sorry that I just for old times'
in my arms one more time. Thank you, darling. May God bless you and may step you take. Goodbye, darling. Gotta go now. Gotta try to find a way to lose his memory of a love so warm and true. And if you should ever find it in your heart to forgive me, come back, darling. I'll be waiting for you.
Whoa, that was crazy. What a firefight. Turns out the raider's name is Sponge. They're trying to get all my record collection. Thanks to the militia who helped me out there. Really put up a good fight. They ain't coming around here no more. Sorry that those two tracks ran together. You might have heard the fighting. I couldn't really get to the console. Now to celebrate, here's a song that fits the OK KOWR 102 Radio Free Wasteland. Again, thanks for helping me out in that firefight. And I know that I survived, but that's only today. Tomorrow might be a different story. And to kind of help you get along, here's a song by the late, great Billy Strings. It's about taking on water and just trying to keep going as you're going.
Thank you.
counting through the night, lost without a ray of light, going down without a fight. Is there still time to make it right?
This old boat is taking water. It won't be long till it goes down. Bad enough to push us over. Time to turn the wheel around. This old boat is taking water. It won't be long till it goes down. Bad enough to push us over. Time to turn the wheel around.
Welcome back to KOWR 102 FM. Thanks for bearing with me while I recuperate from that firefight. I got a little bullet wound in my shoulder, but that's about it. Before that broke out, I was going to take some requests, and I'll get back to them just after our sponsors.
Hi, kids!
Hi, Pedro!
Kids, let's all sing the Ked song. If you want shoes with lots of pep,
get Keds, kids, Keds.
Or bounce and zoom in every step,
get Keds, kids, Keds. You'll be a champion with style. Hit that ball a half a mile. They're tough, they last a long, long while. Keds, kids, Keds.
There's a pair of smart youngsters. Hi, kids.
Hi, Kedzo.
Say, why do you kids wear Keds?
So I can run faster and jump farther.
So I can win more often.
Right. Always look for the label big and blue.
Keds, kids, Keds.
That spells out U.S. Keds for you.
Keds, kids, Keds. Those shock proof arches sure are neat. The right support for growing feet. So be a champion athlete. Keds, kids, Keds.
Product of United States Rubber.
There's no other box of facial tissues like this. Scotty's new Magic Oval Box. Only Scotty's give you tissues that float up gently, one at a time, and come out in neat handfuls, too, because there's a Magic Oval inside every new Scotty's box. Only Scotty's Magic Oval can give you tissues that float up smooth and easy. No tugging, no tearing, no extra tissues tagging along. And Scotty's Magic Oval does even more. It lets you reach in for tissues by the handful, all neatly folded, just right for pocket or purse. Scotty's new Magic Oval box is pretty, too. And inside, soft, strong, sneeze-proof Scotty's. Remember, for tissues that float up smoothly and come out in neatly folded handfuls, look for Scotty's pretty new Magic Oval box, the only one of its kind.
Welcome back, Wastelanders. Thanks for staying with us. Now, we're going over to the radio. Some caller has some very interesting things to say about the firefight I just had.
Howdy. You were fighting that sponge guy? I know that guy. He's a total dick. One time he tried to sell me a bottle of Jenkum, and when I bought it off him, it wasn't human poop, it was actually rabbit poop. And I don't know if you know Jenkum, Jimmy, but rabbit poop ain't gonna do shit.
Was that an intentional pun?
No, that's not a pun. I love my Jenkum, but he tried to rip me off. He tried to sell it for a full price, and I was gonna trade him some pots and pans that I had, but he wouldn't take it. He said he's not a pot dealer, he's a Jenkum dealer.
Oh, okay. So, he's a bit of a criminal, then.
Oh, yeah, he's a total criminal. That man, he should be put down. We should all band together, and we should cut his head off or something.
Well, after what he did to my studio, I totally agree with you. Anyway, thanks for calling.
No problem, Jimmy. I love the show. I love the bluegrass. I love the country. You know me. I'm from the South, so I grew up with it before the bombs fell. So it's nice to see that still on the air.
No problem, caller. Thanks for that.
Could you do me a favor there, Jimmy? Could you play something that's a bit rock and roll, a bit heavy metal? Maybe some Ram Jam or something?
I totally have Ram Jam queued up, sir. I'll get to it now. Thank you, listeners. Now, let's get Black Betty. Wasteland. Now, I really wish that was the Ram Jam version, but I don't got it here. So, as I said before, it's all Southern, all day. Now, we got some news about those cannibals hiding out in the mountain. Turns out that someone's seen them. There's four of them. They're living in this yurt. So, keep an eye out there. It looks like it's made out of plastic and moss. they're supposed to be some bad mama jammies. So, stay away from that iron hill with caution. If you do need to go through it, bring something sharp, something that goes boom. Anyway, keeping it modern, here is Jack White. Thanks for listening, Wastelanders. That was Catch Hell Blues by Jack White. Now, we have someone on the radio here who has kind of a link to two different stories that are happening. What do you have to say for yourself, ma'am?
I know those cannibals in the hills, they're working with Sponge. I think he's hired a load of cannibals to do his dirty work for him, so he can collect human skin.
Human skin? What does he need that for?
He uses it for little baggies for his drugs, that he sells to the addicts in down the alleyways and stuff.
Down the alleyways? So he's operating out of the city?
Yeah, but he uses the cannibals in the countryside to catch different people who are going around the place, and that's all very scary.
Yes, ma'am, it is very scary. So you're telling me that those cannibals out there are working with Sponge?
Yeah, they're part of his whole crew. He's got cannibals, he's got raiders, he's got welders, he's got builders, he's got bagmen, he's got guys who weigh it, guys who grow it, guys who do all that. And
how do you know this, ma'am?
Well, I used to work for Sponge. I was his accountant. I used to do all the money for him, so he makes quite a lot of caps every day. He's got a good empire going on there, so he's kind of running the show around here.
Oh, thank you, ma'am. That was some very important information. So, to keep this going the way it's going, if you know Sponge out there, tell him I'm looking for him. Tell him I will take his man, just like Jolene.
Voice is soft like summer rain, and I cannot compete with you, Jolene. He talks about you in his sleep. There's nothing I can do to keep from crying when he calls your name, Jolene. Now I can easily understand how you could easily take my man, but you don't know what he means to me, Jolene.
Welcome back to KOWR 102 FM, Radio Free Wasteland. A lot has developed in the last hour or so. We found out there's cannibals in the Iron Hills. Someone tried to attack my station, and I found out it was a raider named Sponge. And one caller, who I don't think I can trust their source, says that the cannibals and Sponge are working together, and that Sponge has an empire. Whoa, it's all very tiring. So tiring, in fact, I think it's time for a bit of Sandman.
Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Make him the cutest that I've ever seen. Give him two lips like roses and clover. Then tell him that his lonesome nights are over. Sandman, I'm so alone. Don't have nobody to call my own.
Bum, 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 bum.
Please turn on your magic beam. Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Make him the cutest that I've ever seen. Give him the word that I'm not a and tell him that his lonesome nights are over. Sandman, I'm so alone. Don't have nobody to call my own. Please turn on your magic beam. Oh, Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream.
Bum, 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 bum.
Mr. Sandman,
yes?
Bring us a dream. Give him a pair of eyes with a come-hither gleam. Give him a lonely heart like Pagliacci, and lots of wavy hair like Liberace. Mr. Sandman, someone to hold.
Someone to hold.
Would be so peachy before we're too old. So please turn on your magic beam. Sandman, bring us, please, 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 Mr. Sandman, bring us a dream.
Welcome back, listener. You know, there's no one on the radio. I'm still recovering from a firefight, so I'm going to go outside, have a cigarette, and just take in the blue moon. Coming up, Bill Monroe's Blue Moon of Kentucky.
We've been doing some of the songs on our new album, and I'd like to do an old-timer that I wrote back in 46 and recorded it, and this was Elvis Presley's first song out on record. This number is entitled Blue Moon of Kentucky. Shine on the one it's gone and proved and true. Blue moon of Kentucky, keep on shining. Shine on the one that's gone and left me blue. It was on a moonlight night, the stars shining bright. Goodbye, blue moon of Kentucky, keep on shining. Shine on the one that's gone and said goodbye. Shine on them when it's gone and proven true.
it's gonna let me blue. If it's on a moonlight night, the stars shining bright, I whispered over my heart, you love said goodbye. Blue moon of Kentucky, keep on shining, shine on the one that's gonna say goodbye.
Wow, that was a great song. Thanks for coming back to me, listeners. Now, while I was out for a cigarette, something very exciting happened. The radio started blaring out, and on the other end was the one and only Raider King Sponge. He says he wants to talk to me, and I'm going to talk to him. But first, unfortunately, some sponsors.
When you hear the crowds cheering, the time will be Friday, October 7th.
And the crowds will cheer because on Friday, October 7th, Chevrolet dealers all over the country start the greatest show on earth. They'll be cheering a family of nine new 1961 Chevy Corvair models, including all new Corvair station wagons. And that's not all they'll be cheering, because for 1961, Chevy's Corvair will also introduce all new Corvair sports wagons. Yes, the crowds will cheer all the 1961 Chevy Corvairs. Nine complete thrift cars with new economy, new roominess. So remember,
when you hear the crowds cheering, the time will be Friday, October 7th.
Now, let's discuss the uses of agility. A nuclear blast and the subsequent fallout will have many adverse effects on life as we know it. Intensive, prolonged radiation exposure may transform those above ground into decrepit, rotting beings that have lost their ability to reason. They will likely be without common manners and quick to anger. You must learn to make the most of available firearms, but enthusiasm will only take you so far. Now let's try that again. And remember that with your impressive agility, you can act more decisively in VATS. See? It's a snap. Agility can also help you out in difficult moments. But why place yourself under undue stress? Instead, try a subtler route. Taking the quieter approach is always worth consideration. Your agility can turn a sneak attack into a complete tactical move. Keep in mind, others may have the same bright idea.
Welcome back, Wastelanders. Now, before the break, I said I had the one and only Raider Sponge on the line. Sponge, are you there?
Yeah, dickhead, it's me. King Sponge, what do you want?
Well, Sponge, can you tell me, how big is your empire, and what do you want from me?
Hey, my empire's fucking huge, dickhead. And I want all your records, because I've got a sick record collection.
Oh, okay. Are you going to kill me for him? Or you can have the radio station if you want.
Oh, I was going to take the radio station, dickhead.
Oh, can you answer me these? Are you working with the cannibals in Iron Hills?
No, those are fucking idiots. I wouldn't work with them. They're very sloppy. I fucking hate them.
Oh, okay. So our source was incorrect.
Yeah, I actually killed that bitch as well, fucking dickhead.
Oh my god, you've killed her?
Yeah, she's a fucking snitch and I'm gonna stab every snitch that I have, dickhead.
Oh, okay, so you're quite a violent man, Sponge, I see.
Yeah, I'm more violent than Markan. You don't know who he is, but he's related to Genghis Khan.
Oh, you're related to Genghis Khan?
Yeah, and I'm really smart and I'm the best drug dealer in the world.
Oh, okay. Anything else to say?
Yeah. Do you have Walk Like an Egyptian by the Bengals?
I think I have a version of it.
Play it, and I won't kill you.
Oh, okay. I guess coming up next, Walk Like an Egyptian.
Blonde waitresses take their trays and spin their brown ass across the floor. They've got the moves, oh, hey, oh, you drop your drink and they bring you more. All the school kids all sick of books, they like the punk and the metal bands. As the buzzer rings, oh, hey, oh, they're walking like an Egyptian. All the kids in the marketplace sing, hey, oh, hey, oh, hey, oh.
Feet up the street, bend your back, shift your arms and you pull it back. Life's hard, you know, oh, hey, oh, stock the pose on a Cadillac. If you wanna find all the cops hanging out by the donut shop, they sing and dance, oh, hey, oh, clean the club screws around the block. All Japanese with their yen, the party boys call the Kremlin. And the Chinese know, oh, hey, oh, they're walking like an Egyptian. All the cops in the donut shop sing, hey, oh, hey, oh, hey, oh, hey, oh. Walk like an Egyptian.
Thanks for tuning back in. Now, we are coming into hour two here at KOWR 102 FM, Radio Free Wasteland. Quite an interesting evening we've had. We've had Raider King call in. Quite an interesting fellow. I hope he doesn't kill me after that, seeing as I played the bangles for him. But we'll see. Anyway, there'll be a few more songs, and there'll be a bit more to do. Coming up next, we have Creedence Clearwater Revival, Fortunate Son. Stay tuned.
Red, white, and blue. And when the band plays, hey,
102 FM, Radio Free Wasteland. Quite a crazy world we live in, huh? There's cannibals in the hills, there's raiders out to get you. You have to watch your back every time a truck drives through. You don't know when it's going to be your last day. So all you can do is keep on keeping on. This next song is a cover of a Limp Bizkit classic, Rollin'.
Rollin', 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 keep rollin', 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 keep rollin', rollin', rollin'. Ooh. Now I know y'all be loving this shit right here. L-I-M-P, Bizkit is right here. People in the house with their hands in the air. So if you don't care, then we don't care. One, two, three, times two to the six. Jones up for your fix with that Limp Bizkit mix. So where the fuck you at? Well, shut the fuck up. I'm back the fuck up. I'll fuck this track up.
Move in and move out. Hands up, now hands down. Back up, back up. Tell me what you gonna do now. Breathe in, now breathe out. Hands up, now hands down. Back up, back up. Tell me what you gonna do now.
With Limp Bizkit, because we get it on every day and every night. There's platinum shit right here, we're doing it all the time. You better get some better beats and some better rhymes. We got the game set, so don't complain yet. 24/7, never begging for a rain check. Old schools will just blasting out the hot shit. The rock shit, putting bounce in the mosh pit.
Move in and move out, hands up, now hands down. Back up, back up, tell me what you gonna do now. Breathe in, now breathe out, hands up, now hands down. Back up, back up, tell me what you gonna do now. Rolling, rolling, rolling.
Message there from the late great Limp Bizkit. Keep on rolling. Now, it's almost that time of night. I hope you have a bit of food in your belly. You're barricaded in somewhere, and it's time to bust out the vodka. Get a little tipsy. If you got other people in your party, have a little bit of a dance. This next one coming up is Stagger Lee by Lloyd Prince.
The night was clear. And the moon was yellow, and the leaves came tumbling down. I was standing on the corner when I heard my bulldog bark. He was barking at the two men who were gambling in the dark. It was Stagger Lee and Billy,
What a Jive. Now, we have a few more songs to play before the night is through. But first, unfortunately, and for the last time, some sponsors.
Hey, it's Hasbro. Hasbro makes toys. What's new, Hasbro?
Mr. and Mrs. Potato Head with their own cars and trailers. That's what's new. See, Mr. Potato Head has a car and boat trailer. And there's a car and shopping trailer for his wife, Mrs. Potato Head. It's such fun to do and so easy. Like this. Take any fruit or vegetable. Just stick in eyes, then ears, and then the mouth. You can make the funniest looking people in the whole world. Potato Head people look different every time you make them. Mr. and Mrs. Potato Head with cars and trailers come in $1 and $2 sizes.
What else is new, Hasbro?
A vanity case with toy cosmetics and beautiful accessories and real looking doctor and nurse kits.
Hasbro makes great toys. It's fun to play with Hasbro.
Got your rabbit's foot? Good. It's time we talk about luck. The difference between whether you live or die in the post-nuclear world may depend on the flip of a coin. Luck is a mysterious sort of curiosity. See here? A well-placed shot may not always do the trick. If Lady Luck favors you, though, you'll find those critical moments a breeze. What's this? Only scrounging up duds? Time and patience may net you a suitable collection, but with luck on your side, you're bound to find some swell keepers. No, no, hold on to anything shiny. It may be of hidden value. Be careful not to get distracted by your newfound fortunes. Uh-oh, that wasn't the only pest. It looks like luck has helped you once again. Unfortunately, she can't save you from every situation. At least your misfortune can become someone else's fortune.
Welcome back to KOWR 102 FM, Radio Free Wasteland. And that was an ad for Mr. Potato Head, I believe. Quite a popular toy before the bombs fell. Speaking of bombs, the guys who dropped them could have listened to this song. I don't want to set the world on fire.
Set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. In my heart, I have but one desire. And that one is you, no other will do. I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Believe me, I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart.
I don't want to set the world on fire, honey. I love you too much. I just want to start a great big flame down in your heart. You see, way down inside of me, darling, I have only one desire, and that one desire is you. And I know nobody else ain't gonna do.
I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just wanna be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same,
I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Believe me, I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart.
Whoa, what a tune. Quite relaxing for this fine evening. Now I'm gonna bring you back up. Up to a place that not many people have been. And in fact, you're not going up. You're going down in Mexico. Anymore, hit me up on the radio tomorrow and let me know. Now, it is getting very late. So if you've had a bit of a drink, go outside and look up. Maybe even dance in the light of the silvery moon. You wasteland, the only radio frequency without the gloom of doomsday. I must thank you all tonight, listeners. This is my last song, and then I'm going to barricade myself in and see how much ammo I have to get some food. I think I might have a little bottle of whiskey lying around somewhere. Thank you all who called in. Thank you all who've made this a great show tonight. And as always, thank you, Wasteland, for being so weird. Now all you listeners, remember, if you're out in the wasteland, everything comes down to fortune. So keep rolling those dice and spinning those wheels. And here to sign us off for the night is K-Star, Wheel of Fortune. Good night, Wasteland. Good night.
Civilians are advised to stay in their homes. Evacuations are currently taking place in the London, Manchester, Birmingham and Leeds areas. If you are in these areas, police will lead you to safety. Follow their orders without question. If you are not in these areas, you should stay at home unless police tell you otherwise. All non-essential telephone lines have been disconnected for military use. You should begin your preparations for the strike. Collect 14 days' worth of essential supplies such as food, water, medicine and clothing. In Ensure you have a battery-powered radio with a change of batteries for the duration of the sheltering period to ensure you can listen to information and be all clear. Nuclear strikes create fallout, deadly dust which will spread for hundreds of miles and will affect everyone in this country, no matter how rural the area they live in. This deadly dust will cause radiation sickness followed by death. You are advised to build an inner refuge in the lowest and most central part of your home, as far away from external doors and windows as possible. Use non-flammable materials, such as doors, tables, chairs, and use bags or cases of sand to bulk out the shelter. You and your family should remain in this shelter for the majority of the 14-day period you will remain at home. You will be unable to leave your fallout room. Collect water now. Water services will be disconnected to prevent major fallout contamination, and if you do not collect water now, you will not be able to collect it during the sheltering period. Collect approximately 3.5 pints of water per person, per day. Nuclear explosions have 3 main effects: extreme heat, extreme light, and a shock wave blast. People in major cities which are likely to be targets are being evacuated, as the explosion will destroy anything in its path for at least 5 miles. The areas in which police will be unable to evacuate everyone, a siren will sound to alert you that you are potentially in the blast radius, and evacuate to safety. Those that do not hear a siren should not evacuate, as they are not in the blast zone, and should spend time constructing an inner refuge. We can now confirm the trajectories of the missiles. They are London, Manchester, Birmingham, Leeds, Glasgow, and Bristol. If you are in or within a 10-mile radius of these cities, evacuate now. Failure to do so will result in certain death. NATO is now in discussion with various nations to discuss what action should be taken against the Soviet Union. France and the United States are preparing for counter-strikes. The Queen will make a speech after the strike.